What's up, guys? I'm here after the game. Tough loss, but what do you think of the game today?
Very disappointing.
I think overall we dominated the game. I just think we couldn't get the ball behind the net.
No, we definitely dominated the game. If you looked at the stats on the scoreboard the whole game, we were dominating. They only had one quarter until 75 minutes in the second half. We had like eight in the first half, I want to say, or seven. But it was a lot. I don't know. We definitely dominated. You could tell that we weren't on the same page today. There was a lot of flick passes where people just stopped running. Or there was one where it was a quick pass like into the box on a set piece, and they just weren't ready. And then the other time, it worked with somebody else. So I don't know. I don't know if everybody's just not on the same page or what's going on. It was just really sloppy today and a really soft goal. So
yeah, definitely, I agree with you, Charlie. We'll see you next week here, NYCFC.